Hello everyone, welcome back to Wondershare Recoverit, an all-in-one data recovery tool designed to retrieve deleted files from different storage devices. Today's video is going to be helpful for all the viewers who deal with cameras and camcorders on a regular basis. If you work with videos all day long, you may already know that a lot of cameras record videos in AVCHD format. Now, while this is a great format to store videos on a camera's SD card, AVCHD is as vulnerable to accidental deletion as any other format. So if you have also accidentally deleted a few important videos from your camera, then don't worry, you're not alone, and I can absolutely understand your distress. Fortunately though, the good news is it's quite easy to recover accidentally deleted AVCHD files from your system. So in this episode, I will walk you through the best way to get these files back and keep your precious clips safe. But before we get started, make sure to press the subscribe button so you don't miss any future updates. Now, before we get into the process of recovering deleted AVCHD files, let's first understand what the purpose of this particular format is. AVCHD stands for Advanced Video Coding High Definition. This format was developed by Sony and Panasonic specifically for their camcorders. Now, with AVCHD format, the goal was to save high definition videos in a compressed format so that they don't occupy too much space on the SD card. As a result, the SD card could then store more data without impacting on the video quality. Now, you're most likely to encounter AVCHD format on conventional camcorders as well as a few modern SLRs. So, what might cause AVCHD files to get deleted from an SD card? Well, to be honest, there's multiple reasons why users may lose videos from their camera's SD cards. A few of these could be the SD card you're using has corrupted, you've accidentally formatted the entire SD card, some external application has interrupted the read-write operation on your card, or an external malware or virus has affected your SD card. Now, let's circle back to the main topic of how to recover lost AVCHD videos. In my opinion, the most convenient way to get deleted video files back is using Wondershare Recoverit. Recoverit is a full-scale data recovery solution that makes data recovery a hassle-free task, regardless of what storage device you're using. One of the main advantages of using Recoverit is that it supports multiple file formats, so unlike some other recovery solutions available on the market, Recoverit even allows users to retrieve non-conventional file formats such as AVCHD or PDFs. Another advantage of using Recoverit is its ease of use. Recoverit has a very easy-to-use interface which allows users to retrieve deleted files in three simple steps. Even if you aren't a tech geek or you don't really know much about technical software, you'll find it quite easy to use Recoverit for data recovery. So let me quickly walk you through the procedure of using Recoverit to restore accidentally deleted video files on your computer. First of all, go to the official Recoverit page and install the appropriate version of the software on your system. Recoverit is compatible with both Windows and Mac OS, so you'll be able to install it on any machine you want. While Recoverit is being installed, grab your camcorder or insert the SD card into a dedicated card reader to connect it to your system. Once the software is successfully installed, let's launch it to get started. On the home screen, select the Hard Drives and Locations tab. Then choose your SD card as the target location that you want to scan. Recoverit will automatically start scanning the SD card and display a list of all deleted files that it finds. Be patient though, as this process may take a few minutes to complete. After the scanning process has finished, browse through all of the found files and select the AVCHD videos that you want to restore. Then press the Recover button at the bottom right corner and select the location where you want to save the selected files. Recoverit will then restore the video files to the selected location and you'll be able to play them without any hassle. So, that is how you can retrieve accidentally deleted or lost AVCHD videos from your camera's SD card. I hope this video has helped you get your AVCHD videos back. If you still face any issues, drop a comment down below and you'll get a working solution from our team as soon as possible. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to tap the like button and make sure to share this with your friends who might be dealing with the same sort of situation. And as always, if you want to see more videos like this in the future, press down on the subscribe button and tap that bell icon.